knew a man once. Soldier. Poet. Devil. He told stories like this one, about heroes and warriors. And he bared his teeth when it was time to fight. Put a guy like that in a place like this, something's gonna break. See ya. Not far.
There's so many spawns around here, I don't know which one could be it.
Oh, there we go.
Yep.
Who are they shooting at?
Gavs. Oh, there he is. He's right there. Crossing the road. I'm not sure if I got him or he's prone, but he's on the road. He's running down left.
Oh, yeah.
Lost him, he's somewhere here though. Unless he's dead.
Careful. In that bush.
Oh. Got him.
Nice.
Another one in the wood, in this house. Right here.
Oh yeah, he's inside.
Yep. Could be multiple.
There's another one on the right.
Yep.
I'm around the back of the house now.
Yeah, there's one in each house.
Yep. I'm open the door. It's Ashley.
One of them.
Yep. I'm in my house. You, where are you?
In the wood now.
You're in that barn?
Got him.
Okay. Alright, just be careful. We've got a scab still up.
Yeah, and angry at us.
Could have more players coming in from swamps. Alright. When you're ready. Oh fuck, I just got shot.
From where?
He just shot my leg. I was looking, 300. He shot me from 300 through the window. So what do you want to do? How do you want to get these guys? You want to go back out left? Wrap around the town?
Yeah, we can do that.
The rain stopped. So we push the hill from here?
I think we should wrap around as much as we can.
Okay. Yep. Could be scabs as well.
We don't want to shoot scabs.
I know.
There you go, he's shooting at me.
Shooting
at me. He saw us. I reckon he's exactly where we think he is.
Yeah. Painkiller before we push this hill.
We're going to be open in a second.
Yep. Alright. Painkiller. Push him. Kill him. He could be in a bush, so just be wary of that.
There you go. He hit me in the chest.
Fuck.
He knows exactly where we are, man.
I'm going out right.
How'd that hit me and the glass? What the hell?
I don't know. Ricochet?
There's two people, maybe. I reckon there's two people.
Alright. Moving left. Pushing.
So he can't see you there?
I don't know, he probably can. Prone. Where?
On the tractor.
Which one are you?
I'm the one you can see.
Okay.
Got him.
Yep. I'm staying in this tree line, just be careful. I'm proning.
I heard that guy ADS when you ran.
Fucker. You reckon that was him? Or is there more?
This guy has an M700 with a scope. I'm coming around to you.
Yep. You're on me? Yep. Where he is?
Where?
Right ahead, he's running down right. Alright, bolt. He's hit hard. He's out of ammo too.
He threw a nade at me. I got him, but I might die.
Yep.
A man goes to hell, only to find his quarters engulfed in flames. He asks the devil, how do you put up with such heat? But the devil smiles, turns to the man, and he simply says, enjoy the cool weather while you can.
They went red, red.
No, no. His laser's poking that door again. He's still in there.
Same door?
He's still left of the door, yep.
12 minutes left. We gotta make sure we got enough time to get to D2.
Oh, yeah. Fuck, okay, we gotta go at like, what?
One against the five.
You reckon that's enough time?
Yeah.
Let's go, let's go.
Oh, he's moving out. He's moved to steel manhole.
There's two of them.
Yep.
There's the other one.
He's gonna get in that window and look up.
You reckon he is?
I'm gonna get in those windows and look up. And I'm gonna be fucked.
I can't see through those windows at all.
Me neither. When the glass starts breaking and I die, just shoot back.
Fucking energy, man.
You know where I am?
Yeah, but my energy's not regenerating. I'm walking. They want to come up here.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm okay for now. You haven't seen them leave that building?
No. Unless they
there they are, there they are. Hit one.
Oh my god. One's still outside. Two of them are inside on the lower level. One's outside on the stairs on the right. I'm watching the staircase one.
Are there three?
Three. Must have hit them because they're inside healing.
I hit one, yeah.
Definitely hit one.
Just taking a random shot. These guys are going to kill us, but let's try and take one with us.
Yep, I've got one nade.
Yeah, me too. I'm going to try and get an angle.
Alright. Oh, yep, they're moving. They're doing it.
Fuck, okay, I'm gonna try and flank them. I'm down on the road now. Where are they?
One's moved out left, CP.
Only one?
Maybe. I think one's still in there.
Oh yeah, I hear him.
Coming up?
They're going up. Throwing nades.
I did. Have you already come up?
No.
Fucking lit me up.
Got one?
Yep.
Got two?
Yep, you're gonna go for it. I can't help you.
Falling back to the heal.
Yep, me too. I'm still where I am.
I'm below you.
Yep.
Is that him? Oh, it's you healing?
Yep, it's me healing. I've got two heavy bleeds.
My energy's zero again.
Yep. Mine's two.
I don't know where he is.
Jumped on metal, so he's up top, I reckon.
Do you reckon he's gonna try and leave?
Yeah.
We can't loot, though.
Nah. Can't leave. Gonna kill him and do it. Yep.
I'm gonna throw a nade back at him.
Yeah. He must be up top. Just throw.
There he is, on the roof. I'm gonna die. Oh.
Got him, he's dead.
I'm not gonna be able to extract, but fuck these dudes.
Yeah, fuck these dudes. Searching his bag. I need food.
I mean, there's not enough time to get out.
We might make it, Steve. We might make it.
No, we won't.
Oh, no, not
too
rigged. Why not? Oh, we don't even know if the power's on.
How do we go under? Where's the best way?
How we did before.
Oh, should we press a medic?
No.
I'm gonna press it. No?
Why?
To go out that way.
A medic?
Yeah.
Like, no.
Why?
What do you mean?
Oh, fuck. I've run away from Dome. I'm fucked. I'm gonna try and get to Hermetic.
Alright. I'm just gonna try.
Nah, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, we got a minute. Nah, we're not gonna make it.
I'm trying to make it. I don't think I will. I shed a bit of weight.
Yeah, I just dropped the bag. I didn't care. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Come on, come on.
Good job.
Come on, open your fucking door. Come on, let me in. Oh dude, I'm in, I'm out. Fuck.
I knew a man once. He fought like a devil trying to make it home. Some fights aren't fair, and some battles can't be won. But when the battle's over, and the dust settles, we can see the footprints that were left for us to follow. Soldier. Poet. Devil. Brother.